Sketchbook Challenge wrap up. What is up, gang? If you are watching this video, I can only assume you have completed the sketchbook challenge. You've done all 50. That is so amazing. I am so proud of you guys. And it's really cool that we are here at the end. So I want to talk about kind of what the next step is and what you can do from here. The time you're watching this video, it is March 2021. And here's what's up. This is going to be due, all 50 of your sketchbook challenges. Now you've had about a week to kind of go through and kind of finish all of your sketchbook challenges. I'm going to give you another week and a half before it is the deadline to turn these in. The deadline is Monday, March 15th. And what you are going to do, you need to put together some kind of either gallery or folder or a video on YouTube or Vimeo, but there has to be some way that you are collecting your 50 sketchbook challenges, and then you are gonna email me a link to that. My email address is matt@mattbush.com. Let me talk about some of the different ways that you can put these together. One is on YouTube, you can make a video of a sketchbook tour. These are really great videos. It was actually the thing that inspired me to do the sketchbook challenge in the first place. If you are making one of these videos, I encourage you to make a longer one where you show each of the 50 challenges and you walk people through and you talk about each one. However, for this, in order to be considered for a prize, I would like you to make a sketchbook challenge tour video that is no longer than 5 minutes. If it ends up being a little bit longer than 5 minutes, fine, but I want you to try to keep it at 5 minutes. There's 50 challenges, so that means you're gonna be doing about 10 pages a minute. That means you're gonna be spending about 6 seconds on each challenge. So if you wanna talk about them really quick, that's fine, but really I just want you to go through your pages, walk us through what's going on. The reason why, there's a number of judges, I'm gonna talk about that in a minute, but there are a number of judges that are gonna be going through this, and if you put together a video that's like an hour long or 45 minutes long, that's not gonna be enough for the judges to really be able to look at it and consider what's going on. Now, do you have to make a video and put it on YouTube? The answer is no. You could, and that could be the way that you submit, or you could put a video on Vimeo, for example. That's totally fine. Or you can put together a gallery of sorts. So you could use DeviantArt, and you could make a folder that's specific to Sketchbook Challenge. You could use Flickr, you could use Photo Bucket. You could probably make a folder in your photos on your Facebook page or something like that, but you need to make some kind of gallery or video that has all of your sketchbook challenges and only your sketchbook challenges. I don't want the judges to go through and they're sifting through images and suddenly they find family vacation photos and then they find artwork that you did for one of your classes at school or something like that. I want there to be a specific folder or a specific gallery of only your 50 sketchbook challenges. I need to make this easy for the judges to be able to go through and find that material. So if you drew in an actual tangible sketchbook, this means obviously either you're gonna be filming this with your phone or if you have a camera, or if you're putting together a gallery, it means you need to take photos probably with your phone. You wanna hold your camera or your phone nice and still so that it's not blurry. You wanna make sure there's good lighting. You wanna make sure the images are crystal clear. You may actually have the images already if you've been sharing these on Instagram or anywhere online. You may already have these together. It may be real easy to put them in one unified folder. Whatever you're familiar with online to put together, some kind of gallery is gonna be good for me. So you have about 2 weeks to do this because this is due Monday, March 15th. So you wanna jump on that, start making things good. Because you have a little bit of extra time, I would suggest before you just submit all these, you might wanna go through your challenges because you have a little bit of extra time. Are there any of these challenges that you can fill a little bit more? There's a number of judges. We're all gonna be looking for different things, but one of the things we might be looking for is filled pages. are there a couple pages where maybe you just kind of drew like a cool thing and it's in the middle, but maybe you didn't draw a background? Is there anything you can do to fill the background? Or you can do what's called documentation, where you're just writing mumbo jumbo on the side, but it kind of fills up and it kind of adds a texture, but also it's information. And because you have something drawn visually, it's kind of cool to have little documentation or what the challenge was and what was the challenge for you, what made it exciting, did you learn from it. You may want to add hints of color, you may want to do some shading, you know, kind of render it out a little bit better with light and shadow. Totally up to you, but you've got a little bit of extra time, so if you want to go for the gold, you might want to like spruce these up a little bit and just make them great. Plus, this is your sketchbook, and it's really going to make the experience awesome when people are flipping through your pages and they are just filled from top to bottom, from side to side, and the quality is just it's just amazing. It's due March 15th. Then it's going to get passed around to 10 judges, and the 10 judges are myself, Matt Bush, actor James Polony, writer Casey McGrath, artist Cam Page Turner, artist Kristen Rose Merlot, animation artist Jeff Sornig, artist Declan O'Neill, Marvel Comics artist Jim Toe, artist Marina Damaskinos, and gaming artist Dungeons & Dragons artist Phil Stone. All of us are going to be judging your sketchbook challenges that you submit. And I'm gonna have a numbering system so that they can kind of pick their favorites and I can pick my favorites as well. And we can kind of award more points to who we think is best and then, you know, kind of do things that way. And we are going to judge all of the sketchbooks that you guys and gals submit, and it's gonna be great. 2 weeks later, all of the winners are gonna be notified. They may be notified sooner than that, but winners will be notified at least 2 weeks from then, which is Monday, March 29th. There is gonna be a first place grand prize winner. I think first place is the only category that gets the Indiana Jones world map, for example. Then there is second place and third place. There also are going to be a number of honorable mentions. How many? I don't know yet. It depends on how many of you submit. I'm sure there's gonna be, I know I've been following along with the hashtags. There's at least several dozen of you that I'm aware of that have completed all 50 of these challenges, which is awesome. There may only be one honorable mention, or depending on how these judges kind of do all the numbering, it may be obvious, you know what, there are a few of these that are definitely honorable mentions. It's possible there could be three. It's possible there could be more. I don't know yet, and so that's why it's to be decided. It really just kind of depends how the numbers shake up and beyond first, second, and third. If there's a couple of them that are really close and really high up there in numbers, then those would be considered an honorable mention. And by the way, I'll be emailing back for those of you that win the email that you send these to, so make sure that that's the email that you're using to submit. Make sure that's the email that you are checking. So when I contact you, if you are one of the winners or honorable mentions, I'll be asking you for either your mailing address or if you have a PO box, some way that I can send you your prizes. But if you haven't heard back by this date, Monday, March 29th, that means that you did not win the sketchbook challenge. You were not one of the winners. I will not be sending multiple emails out to everyone who submitted. So if you haven't heard back, then unfortunately you did not win. But thank you so much for submitting, and I cannot wait. I also will not be announcing. I'm not gonna make a video just because some people are a little bit more personal. Some people don't want it spread out loud, like, oh my gosh, I won, you know. You're welcome to share that if you want. If you won or your honorable mention, obviously you can share that yourself, but I won't be making a video about that just because I want to respect your privacy. Also, once you have your sketchbook challenges together, either in a video or in a gallery, if you want to, you can share them online using the hashtag SBC Tour, and obviously that stands for Sketchbook Challenge Tour. So you don't have to do that. Even if you want to submit for prizes, you can do that, even if you don't want to share with the rest of the world. However, a lot of people like to share, and you might like to see what everyone else has done for their sketchbook, and people might like to see what you've done. So if you are willing to share SBC tour, and you can kind of go around and see what everyone has done, you might find some inspiration, or you might get some ideas. Ooh, I like what they did with this page, how they kind of filled it. I need to do that on one of my pages, and you might get some really cool ideas from that. This wraps up the first and maybe the only sketchbook challenge. I don't know, this might grow over time. People might discover this and this might go really big, and maybe we'll do another sketchbook challenge sometime. And if you guys have ideas, let me know. It would be really neat to either do this again with a different theme or just do all new challenges. I have a laundry list of ideas you guys have submitted, but even my own ideas, stuff that we never had a chance to do that I think would be great. So who knows, it's possible this could live again. But otherwise, please share the sketchbook challenge with your friends, people that go through your sketchbook and say, wow, this is really cool. Tell them about the sketchbook challenge and get them. If you feel like you've learned from this, or you feel like it's kind of helped your chops, please share with everyone. I just appreciate you guys being along for the initial ride of the sketchbook challenge. It's great. Thank you guys so much. And I look forward to seeing your submissions. And then once you've been notified and you send me your address, give me time, because it takes some time to put all these together and to get them in tubes and to ship everything out. So be patient with me, and I'll be dragging James along to help. James, do you have any final words to say? Did I just put you on the spot?
A little bit, yeah.
Lots of cool videos coming up with Matt's class. And you can draw Star Wars, Aladdin 3477, lots of great material. So thank you for sticking with me, and I will see you guys soon. Are you enjoying the sketchbook challenge? If so, give me a like. I want to know you're dedicated with today's mission, so let me know in the comments, challenge accepted. Also, if you have ideas for cool sketchbook challenges, I want to hear about them. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I've also got my Matt's Class series currently running. Plus, you can draw Star Wars videos, Hollywood is Dead, and sneak peeks at Aladdin 3477. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any sketchbook challenges. If you're drawing on an iPad, be sure to check out Interactive Sketchbook. The sketchbook challenge is growing each day, but depends on spreading the word. So please share this video on social media with your art friends so you can help challenge and motivate each other. Lastly, if posting your challenges on Instagram, be sure to follow me at Matt_Bush_Instagram. See you guys in a couple days for the next sketchbook challenge.